be received soon enough to create a rate of return that justifies the risk involved. Second, there are reorganizations, which come in two flavors, too. Those producing a mélange of cash and securities and, three, those in which. 268, Introduction to Part 3. 2. This is especially true for reorganizations, more so than for liquidations, a distinction on which I shall elaborate presently. The investor's goal is control of the reorganized company.